Hi guys, and welcome to GisTube TV, where we thrill you with amazing video all day long. If you're new here, please consider subscribing to this channel and hit the notification bell after you subscribe to this channel.
Thank you. The minister. The ministers have come here and they've been.
Please
come forward. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Man that is born of a woman had but a short time to live, and is full of misery. He comes up, is cut down like a flower. He flees as if were a shadow, and never continues in one stage. In the midst of life, we are in the death of whom shall we seek for succor but of thee, O Lord. Oh, for our sins are just displeased, yet, O Lord God most holy, O Lord most mighty, holy and most merciful Savior, deliver us not into the bitter pains of eternal death. Thou knowest, Lord, the secrets of our hearts. Shut not thy merciful ears to our prayers, but spare us, Lord most holy. O most holy mighty, O holy and merciful Savior, thou most worthy judge eternal, suffer not at our last hour for any pains of death to fall from thee. Amen. The committal prayer. For as much as I have placed thy almighty God of his mercy to take unto himself the soul of our dear brother and father yet departed, Mr. Oladiran Shola Iberonke, we therefore commit his body to the grounds of earth. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, who shall change our vile body, that may be like unto his glorious body, according to the mighty working, whereby he is able to subdue what is to himself. I heard a voice from heaven saying, unto me write, from therefore blessed are the dead while they are in the Lord, even so the spirit, for they shall rest from their labors. Our response shall be, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy upon us. Christ have mercy upon us. Lord have mercy upon us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thou be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Let us lower the coffin. Go forth upon thy journey from this world, O Christian soul, Mr. Oladiran Shola Iberonke. In the name of God the Father who created thee, in the name of Jesus Christ who suffered and won the victory for thee.
Lift, please.
Okay.
No, it's good to do it. No, but it's lifted. Oh, yeah, lift. Just roll it. Roll it out.
No, just wait.
Wait. Hold on. Pull it.
He's sitting on the stand, so pass it off. See,
this one. It's the longest.
Okay, good. Watch your hand.
It can't go.
Stop.
What's it?
Because I got cut off all camera. There is a space here now.
Come on,
Parakeda. Shut the long knee. Oh yeah.
On behalf of the family and the government community, we are sorry for delaying you. Please accept. It was a big man while on it. It was also a big man while going to the show them.
Yes.
Mr. Oladiran Isola Igerunke, you are dust, and dust shall not return. May you rest in peace. The wives after the wives of the children.
I have put it there, only. Okay? I have put it.
What is your mission here?
Thank you. The children?
Are you ready? Where is the whip and handle?
May the soul of our father, brother and friend, Mr. Oladiran Isola Igerunke, and may the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Concluded with the dust to dust. So they will do the other children of the graveyard and they will cover it. Once again, thank you and God bless you all. Okay.
Sleep on.
Thank you, sir.
Lift it.
Madame, move, madame, move, madame, move.